I am sure that you and Jack are going to be wonderful parents.
Yeah, it's a bit more complicated than that. I've seen the way that he looks at you. And, yeah, he hasn't ever looked at me like that in 2 years. I don't want Jack to come back to me because of his damn sense of honor. It has to be a choice. His choice. And to be honest, that's never gonna happen as long as you're here.
Well,
So you just moved here?
Yeah.
Ah!
But I was wrong. I was wrong.
And is your husband here?
No, he couldn't make the trip.
You always really knew I just wanna be with you.
You don't feel the same way, I have to know.
My husband is dead.
I can't be here right now.
Excuse me?
You need to back off. And if I don't...
From that first moment that I saw you, I knew.
Stop, please, Jack.
I'm asking, is a lot. And I can't change your past.
Well, unlike you and Hope, Jack and I don't have a long history together.
But maybe you have a future.
Well, I want to be a part of your future.